What is your name?
Yeah, my name is Maria Evelyn.
Coming from?
I'm from Benin, but I'm in abroad in Dubai first.
So you came specially for treatment from Dubai?
Yeah, especially I was told by one of my friends because I was getting very bad pain. I was suffering from spondylitis very badly. And my back vertebra was giving me very bad pain. I was hospitalized there in Dubai, and then they told me that it is not curable. They said that there is something wrong between your vertebra and it's creating a problem. I was suffering from very bad pain which I could not bear, and I was always with tablets killing my pain. So one day somebody phoned and told my husband that somebody is doing acupuncture, some doctor is doing acupuncture in Margaon, we will try to go and see. So previous day only they told, and my husband took and he said you go and see what it is and if it's really with you. So that's how I came, and I came finding out all the way to Borivali. And as soon as I came, anyway, you were not taking, there was no place, you made me place. I really thank you for that, because I had come on a sudden short period and you have taken me, you have helped me. That shows your kindness itself, that you are really for people, treating people. May God bless you for that, and may God clear all your difficulties, what you have in you, just to help the people like me. And after the sitting, for sitting itself, without just with that moment itself, for my coming and visiting you only, you took me for the treatment and you gave me your treatment. I'm very kind to you. I'm very helpful also. I ask God for you to be always helpful to people this way. And after the treatment, my spondylitis is completely cured. Of course, it is a very short time. Nothing can be done very fast. But even with that, you gave me 3 sittings a day, which usually you don't give anybody, but you gave me, and I feel relieved quite a lot. And I'm very happy. I will be more receptive to tell people that about this. You know, some of them don't know about what is acupuncture. Many people after going also, they ask me, what needles he's using? Is he sterilizing it, or is it this thing? And or maybe the same needles are used for everybody, or what it is. But since I have seen, I have read all the thing, when you are doing so much of thing, it is definitely sterilized. And I feel
also we use disposable needles, so yeah. We got disposable needle system also.
Yeah, so
but one who can afford, we can use for them also.
Yeah. And I am really waiting to see, to come back again and to have more sittings for it, for my back pain, and to be completely cured, which I want to prove to the doctors what they have told me, that it is incurable, that it is curable here.
Now you are totally fit and fine, then no pain is there.
Yeah, the slight back pain is there, in the lower back there is pain for me, but
little.
Yeah.
Because one dead day when you came, you was crying literally with the pain, severe stiffness.
Yeah.
And
I was pain, and my spondylitis also was giving me lots of this back pain here and this full thing here, and this is completely now okay. I do not get any, I can sleep also properly, because I could not sleep on the, I was not taking pillow and sleeping, I was sleeping like this because getting all this pain. This pain was going all over my back here and all over this, going down, and it was paining me badly. So now it is, anyway, it is a very short period. With this short period to get so much relief, it is quite, I say it is very, very, very nice, good. And I really look forward to tell people, those who are there, to tell them what, how you do and how much pain you take, and you are really such a friendly doctor to be with. It's main thing is that for a doctor to be friendly with other people. So I'm grateful to you that you took me just there and then, which usually most of the doctors say you take appointment and come and all. Since I'm come so from so far, thank you very much for that.
Okay, so you are happy now?
I'm happy, doctor, and I'm waiting to see to come back. In fact.
Okay.
And bring more people also.
Yeah.
More, everybody who tries to tell me, I get this, I get that. Doctors tell me this and no treatment and this and that.
And you have seen a lot of cases how we treat.
Yes, I'm determined to bring people, more people, to show them that they can be cured here. It's the main thing. What if somebody can get relief? It is really nice to help them giving a relief.
And they are also without any medicine, no side effect, nothing.
No tablet, no intake, no nothing. It's just, and I was all the time with tablet with this pain. So it was really, and they were saying you cannot cure this spondylitis, even this back pain. The doctors told me, I had a report also, that MRI and all done, that they said that there is no cure for that. They said that there is some vertebra, there is some liquid less in that, so it cannot be cured, you know. Due to that, you are getting pain. And, but some doctors are saying due to the spondylitis, your pain is gone down. So now we don't know. We're just trusting on the doctors. Mm-hmm. What the doctors are saying. So
now whatever may be the cause, but after taking our
relief,
treatment, you got total relief from
relief
the problem.
Is the main
and
thing.
You are totally free now.
Yeah,
you are totally stiff.
Yeah.
Moving and make and everything was totally
relief
stiff.
Relief is, main thing is relief.
Yeah.
Relief from the
and now
pain.
You can do all the movements. That
yes,
is
yes,
that
yes.
is means total
yes,
improvement
yes.
is there.
Yeah. I can do the work. Every time I was, I used to say like, what, I'm fed up of this. I don't know what to do with it. I don't know what to do. Like I'm frustrated. Like I was so frustrated. I didn't know what to do.
Yeah.
And if I was feeling now, when I was feeling, if I could really wait. Anyway, I have to go because of my husband, so I cannot wait. If I could really wait and postpone, I would really like to wait and postpone.
Mm-hmm.
My go and to do a little more treatment so that I was totally free from everything.
Mm-hmm.
Because you have to really do it in such a way that you are completely cured. You just cannot do little thing and then say that I finish, I am little relief and this. For whatever it is, you have to do total cure for it.
But anyhow, whatever I have done treatment for you, that is my own research treatment.
Yeah.
Because of short period, I can't spoil my name.
Yes,
so I told you only that I will do my research treatment.
Yes.
I will try to do whatever I can do.
Doctor, really,
on that basis,
really,
I have taken the, and
really,
that may make you total relief from the problem.
Yes. And I'm
okay?
really, it was really a great relief for me that you have really accepted that case for that time. But it is not because I can see you're so busy. There is no time for you to just this side, that side, that side, that side, roaming all side. It is really difficult. It is easy to say, but it is difficult to do. Each one knows when you can. When you see also, come and see here also, you know the how busy you are. But you have taken me in that this case, taken my case. Really, I am really grateful to you for that.
What about your husband? How is now? Is happy?
He has to go. And now when I go, only he keeps phoning me and asking me, how is your pain? So I said, my spondylitis is completely gone. But now, little time, I'll have to take for my back pain, little lower pain now to the same decrease. It is the only thing.
Mm-hmm.
Slight pain is there, lower pain. But it is a short period, so I cannot expect the fully this thing.
Mm-hmm.
But I am happy that I am decrease my pain.
Okay. Cervical is totally cured now.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you, doctor.
Today I have done special treatment for you. After
yes.
that treatment, how you are feeling now?
Oh, I am feeling really wonderful with this treatment. And the little back pain which was there also has disappeared.
Totally.
And I am so happy and so light and so joyful today in the afternoon. Even now, I can't express my this. But the pain which I was having and getting little bit feeling uneasiness like it's completely vanished.
Okay.
And I'm very thankful to you for it, for putting on me on the new machines which I don't know anything of it. But you know the tactics and the ways. So you have eased me off of it. So I'm grateful to it.
Okay, thank you.
Really, thank you so much, doctor. Thank you.